Three Sergeant, tell me first, last name with the spelling, please, and what station you're out of.
Yeah, Steve Carapia, S-T-E-V-E. Last name is spelled C-A-R-A-P-I-A. I'm with the California Highway Patrol San Bernardino area office.
Sergeant, where are we and what occurred here late last night?
Yeah, last night around 9:45 in the evening, we received a call on southbound 15, just north of Glen Helen Parkway, of a vehicle that lost control and collided into a metal guardrail. First responders arrived on scene and located a male driver who had sustained fatal injuries as a result of the collision. It looks like the vehicle did lose control, or the driver lost control and collided into the metal guardrail.
Sarge, I know it's early on in the investigation, but do we know of speed or alcohol or maybe a road rage or any other vehicles involved?
Yeah, at this time we're still trying to locate and contact all the witnesses to this collision. That's what our investigators will do. They'll comb through any calls. But there was some tire friction marks on the freeway that indicate, again, that the vehicle was traveling possibly at a high rate of speed, losing control.
Sergeant, was there only the one occupant inside the vehicle?
Yes, there was only one occupant, and the vehicle was a black Chevy Camaro.
Perfect. And one last question for you, Sarge. Do we know if the victim is male or female?
The victim was a male driver.
Perfect.
And the party, all indications point that the party was wearing a seatbelt when the collision occurred.
Perfect. Got it. Perfect. Thank you, Sarge.
All right, let's get out of here.